Ever wondered why some buses make you feel every bump while others glide smoothly? Or why city buses are so silent at the front but roar at the back? The secret lies in the engine, front versus rear. Today, let's break down the real difference between front and rear engine buses, from comfort to performance, and why each type exists. First things first, what do we mean by front and rear engine? A front engine bus has its engine mounted right at the front, below or beside the driver. A rear engine bus, as the name suggests, keeps the engine at the back, usually under the floor or behind the rear axle. Here's where passengers really feel the difference. Front engine buses are usually noisier and vibrate more, especially near the front seats, thanks to the engine being right there. Rear engine buses, especially modern low floor types, offer a smoother and quieter ride. The engine is far away, and the suspension setup is often better. From a mechanic's point of view, front engine buses are easier to repair. The engine is accessible without jacking up the bus or going underneath. Rear engine buses need more effort to service, but they often have better cooling and are less prone to overheating in traffic. Each engine layout serves a purpose. Front engine buses are perfect for rough terrains, hilly routes, and shorter distances. Think rural or inter-town services. Rear engine buses dominate in urban transport and luxury travel, like city low-floor buses or long-distance Volvo and Scania coaches. Front engine buses are cheaper to build and maintain, a big reason why private operators love them. Rear engine buses, though costlier, offer better comfort, making them ideal for premium services. In India, both types have their place. KSRTC and private operators use front engine buses on many routes due to cost and terrain, but when it comes to city services and luxury travel, rear engine buses are the kings. So which is better, front or rear engine? Well, it depends. If you want rugged performance and easy repairs, front engine wins. If you're after smooth, silent travel, rear engine is your pick. Which one do you prefer? Let me know in the comments.